When the pilot is off on the fireplace, you will need to turn it to pilot and push in, and then click the red button. If it's been off a while, you will need to hold it for about 30 seconds. And then once it's warm, you can let go and turn it to the on position. So now it's on the on. And then you can turn the switch up here on the fireplace and it will light.